It might sound funny, but do you know the word muscle is derived from the Latin word mus, which means mouse? Now I will tell you why did they call it so. The flesh of the muscle is regarded as the mouse body, and its tendon is regarded as the tail of the mouse. Follow our YouTube channel for more informational medical videos and stay connected with us on TikTok.